I will now brief the details of your mission orders.
Tämä tyyppi taas.
That's all I have to say to you right now, people. If you all really are innocent, then I suggest you prove it out there on the battlefield.
We have discovered the position of a secret facility in Yuktobani, used to store ammunition. According to our information, the base is located deep in the jungles north of Lake Dama. The facility is massive and contains enough ammunition to supply a Yuktobanian ground division for a week of combat operations. Destroy this stockpile and cut off their frontline ammunition supply. Note that we've been getting a lot of attacks from soldiers hiding in the dense jungles with shoulder-mounted SAMs. They are very hard to detect from the air, so stay heads up for sudden attacks from these missiles when flying at low altitude.
Eli yhtäkkiä voi ilmestyä ohjus sun takaputkeen. Maataistelutehtävä taas kerran. Sekametelisoppaa muodostelma. Tosiaan tässä näin. Ace Combatissa aina pistetään jo otoja koneita sekaisin.
I'm just glad they're not ordering us to attack a city in retaliation for their retaliation.
You're a real optimist, you know that? Sheesh.
This is Thunderhead. Cut the chatter.
Oh, I just wish I could fly somewhere where I didn't have to listen to that voice.
You did until yesterday.
You'll be arriving at your target area shortly.
Well, I don't want to listen to that interrogation committee at the Capitol either.
The actual armory is located in an underground shelter. Fire missiles into the tunnel and destroy it from the inside.
Kid, it has to be straight on or your missiles won't make it inside. Understand? Good. The approach slope will be very severe, so don't get it wrong and slam into the thing.
Shockwave from the explosion!
The armories in this area have been destroyed.
us. Listen to me. This is the ammo dump. We can't have any fire in here. If this place blows up, this whole area will just be one big crater. It's an AA missile. Can you tell where it was fired from? Neither can I. Be careful at low altitude. Target hit! This whole place is a tinderbox. Look how well it burns. Roger. Concentrating fire towards your front. Fox 2! Fox 2! Fox 2! Missile hit!
This is Edge. Target acquired.
Roger! Leave it to me!
Blaze, Fox 2!
They spotted us! Moving to another firing position!
This defensive fighter maneuver training is nice and all, but I'd like to move on if you don't mind.
Direct hit on the ammo dump!
Roger! Fox 2! Fox 2!
Bullseye! Blaze's missile hit the target!
Alright, this is it for you.
Same thing.
Noin.
Mission complete. Return to base.
Well, it's over.
Mission complete. Let's go home.
Nagase.
Hmm?
You gotta say that with a little more feeling. At least we get to go home again today, right?
Yeah.
So, cheer up a little, huh?
You too, Chopper.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
The targeted ammunition stockpile facility was destroyed. With this operation, we have cut off one of the lifelines of the Yuktobanian army. Their ability to conduct operations will be reduced across the entire nation.
Tämä Legacy Hornet ihan hyvä kuitenkin tässä pelissä. Kutosessa mä en tykännyt siitä ja sekin oli vähän kankee tossa seiskassa. Jaha, lisää sukellusveneitä.
Despite the hectic mood among the staff at HQ, the start of the briefing was delayed. But the weary pilots, knowing full well that they must force their exhausted bodies back into the air once the order was given, weren't the slightest bit disturbed by the delay.
Hey, what are you writing there?
I just can't remember this next phrase.
Here, let me see.
Hey! The princess couldn't feed the dove that day. She was too sick.
May I take a look?
Rosgrease. The demon of Rosgrease got her, right?
You know the story?
The demon from the North Sea. I remember. My grandma used to tell me bedtime stories about it. And every time she did, I'd be too scared to go to the bathroom in the middle of the night.
Yeah.
Settle down, people.
I know a little about that famous legend, too. When history witnesses a great change, Rosgrease reveals itself, first as a dark demon. As a demon, it uses its power to rain death upon the land, and then it dies. However, after a period of slumber, Rosgrease returns.
Gentlemen!
Excuse me, Colonel. This is an absolutely vital mission to us. As the staff advisor sent from Central HQ for this effort, I'd like to explain it myself. The Ocean Army is planning a vast offensive with the ultimate objective of occupying the capital of Yuktobania. If this operation succeeds, it will end the war in very short order. However, the Yuktobanians have attacked our beachhead with ballistic missiles from the Rimfaxi, a Sinfaxi-class submersible carrier stationed in the icy waters of Rosgrease Straits. Fortunately, our ground forces have already completed attack preparations, so despite the missile attack, the offensive began as planned. Nevertheless, we must neutralize the threat of another Rimfaxi missile attack on our ground forces.
We have a single chance to stage a successful air attack on the underwater carrier Rimfaxi. Our passive sonar has detected a transport submarine that we believe is headed for the Rimfaxi. We believe the transport sub's mission is to supply the Rimfaxi with missiles. Based on its course and speed, we've calculated its rendezvous time with the Rimfaxi. By amazing coincidence, it is precisely the same time as the zero hour of our ground attack. At this time, the Rimfaxi will have to surface to restock its missiles. At that exact moment, ingress at low altitude to avoid detection, launch a surprise attack, and sink the Rimfaxi. Once surfaced, it only takes the Rimfaxi 1 minute to rig for an emergency dive. If your approach is detected, you will only have 1 minute to complete your attack on the Rimfaxi.
Now keep in mind, there won't be any support from Arkbird this time around. This mission rests solely on your shoulders. The entire ground offensive is relying on this first surprise attack, so don't disappoint us. I want you to turn the icy raspberry straits into the enemy's graveyard.
Voisi nostaa toisen Hornetin itse asiassa. Nää voi onneksi myydäkin pois, että mä tiedän, sinä ei kai menetä hirveästi. Kaikki ei ollut maataisteluhävittäjiä, niin...
Pilots, check your plane and prepare...
Ei... Nyt uudelleen takata. Katsotaan tää uudestaan.
Fly towards the submarine fleet. You are restricted from flying above 1,000 feet. We can't risk having our surprise attack detected.
I'm getting chills. This northern sea is where the demon of Rosgrees came from.
Rosgrees?
There's no way that could have been the Rosgrees.
Hold your chatter. Commencing combat procedures shortly. Maintain radio silence.
Guess I'll cut off the mic and try talking to myself.
Väkivaltaisen näköisesti muuten tuli ylös.
Ground forces with its
Ai. Okei, toi kuulostaa hyvältä.
What's the matter? I thought this was the world's best fleet.
kapteeni sentään. Mä ehkä tykkään tästä pelisarjasta sen takia, että nämä päähenkilöt on, tai siis sivuhenkilötkin on yleensä ihan järkeviä. Ei ole semmosia pahiksia, vaan ne on ihan ihmisiä, joilla on omat vikansa ja tehtävänsä ja velvollisuutensa. Semmoinen tehtävä.
The surprise attack on the Rimfaxi was a success, and the carrier has sunk to the bottom of the Rosgrees Straits. The threat from the Northern Sea has disappeared, and the Ocean forces are on the offensive against Yuktobania.
The ace pilots who sunk the enemy submarines are right over there. And I'm the person you want to interview now?
No, it's not that. It's just that I heard you used to be a fighter pilot yourself.
I just fly freight planes for the maintenance crews now. The captain, Captain Bartlett that is, but it was time for an old man like me to quit trying to compete with the young guys. Talk about a lack of respect.
Where did you meet Captain Bartlett?
We were both shot down and we bailed out behind enemy lines in the last war. We got through the bullet-ridden battlefield and made it back to the Allied front line. I tell you, it was tough getting the army to believe we were on their side.
Shot down? You two?
Hey, it was a long time ago. Everyone makes mistakes, right?
Oh, no, I didn't mean it that way. Even if you're not flying with those pilots, your age and experience provide a lot of support for all of them. I just wanted to tell you that. I've seen that you really listen to what they say, and you always have helpful suggestions for them.
Well, thank you.
I think they're all going to need you, now more than ever.
I'll do what I can.
These people, it's like they're walking on a tightrope that could snap at any second. They're going to reach their breaking point sooner or later.
Yeah.
Our ground offensive is continuing its fast-paced push into Yuktobanian soil. A POW internment camp was discovered during the offensive, and a team of Marines has attacked and captured the camp. The Marines have secured the camp's radio room, and a flight of helicopters is en route to retrieve the prisoners. Your mission is to provide close air support for this rescue and retrieval operation. The radio room could be retaken by the enemy at any moment. If it is, the enemy will report the attack and the rescue will end in failure. Find and shoot down all enemy aircraft in the local airspace and secure air superiority across the entire area.
Suhoi 27. F-16. Kaikilla on vähän paremmat lentokoneet.
This is Archer. Captain, can you see the POW camp?
Well, we should be able to see it soon.
Captain? Captain Bartlett. You think he's in there?
I bet he is. He's probably busy cussing out all the other POWs and taking charge right now. Right, Nagase? You're not still blaming yourself, are you?
No.
Fighters, I can hear the roar of your engines approaching. This is Sea Goblin. Man, I thought if I joined the Marines, I'd get to work on tropical beaches all the time. We've safely recovered the POWs. Guess our copter's not here yet.
You're gonna have to babysit them a little bit longer. I'm picking up enemy planes on my radar.
Roger. You're that squadron from Sand Island, right? I've heard of you guys. Can't wait to see you do your stuff.
Archer, engaging!
Chopper, engaging.
Edge, engaging.
Hox 2!
The pilots look pretty worn out.
Being thrown into a remote internment camp like this? I don't blame them.
Liian aikaisin ammui.
I've got ice building up on my canopy. My field of view is narrowing. All this snow and reduced visibility is disorienting. This is dangerous. I'd never be able to fly through this alone.
Check your equipment again while you can.
I've mopped up the enemies in the area. You can call in the taxi now.
Roger. We're all set. Bring the helicopter into our position.
This is Sea Goblin. Our ride's here. The ground's still crawling with weapons installations, though, so they can't land. Could you clear them out for us?
I see the POW camp. The people we must help are in there. We have to suppress the anti-aircraft fire first.
AA guns, confirmed destroyed. Alright, I'll put all my fire in front.
Edge, Fox 2. Target hit! Sam, destroyed.
Tää on niitä pelejä, mistä oikeesti vois mielellään pelata remakeä. Mut se luultavasti niinku pilahtais sillä myöskin, että... Oh no. Ylläri, superi ilmantorjuntaohjus. Se hyppäs.
Sea Goblin to gunship. We're taking our guests home now. Can you guys rescue her? Roger. Weather conditions are getting worse. We'd better step on it. Landing point confirmed. Roger. Heading in to pick her up.
Tehtävä vähän muuttu.
Damn it! The storm's too strong. We can't just leave her behind.
Look, I hate it too, but we have to wait for conditions to get better before we can do anything.
Is there nothing we can do?
Please, be patient. All we can do now is wait.
Damn it!
You said it.
POW rescue operation was a success, and both the Marines and our friends held in the camp were safely recovered. As for Captain K. Nagase, who was attacked and bailed out during the operation, Colonel Perot will issue orders on her behalf. Central Command will be replacing Captain Nagase's plane that was lost in the crash.
None of the rescued POWs saw Bartlett in the internment camp. Now where could he be, I wonder? Upon more favorable weather conditions, we will carry out a rescue operation for Captain Nagase. That's right. You've all been promoted yet again. You guys are burning through the ranks, you know that? You can thank High Command for it.
She'd left her book in the crew room. A Blue Dove for the Princess. That was the title of the book she left behind. A favorite book from her childhood. The pages have torn off over the years, and she had been writing down the words that were on those pages, trying to remember every sentence and every verse.
I love this book so much, but I only have faint memories of what was inside. I feel like I've grown so far away from everything since then.
I remember how she looked when she told me that. I couldn't help wondering, did she choose to crash on purpose, rather than having to take part in the invasion of another country?